Twisted wreckage from a derailed passenger train near the U.S. city of Philadelphia was strewn over the tracks on Tuesday night. Officials said all seven cars of the Amtrak train traveling from Washington, D.C. to New York City were derailed. The mayor of Philadelphia, Michael Nutter, said at least five people were killed, at least 65 were taken to hospital.